The Ottawa Senators are in town to face the Predators. It's their first matchup of the season. The team is upbeat. They have captain Jason Spezza recently back from injury and victories in four of their last five games. Positioning for the playoffs is the top priority. Plus, the Senators want to hit their stride when they meet the Canucks at BC Place for the Tim Hortons NHL Heritage Classic in March.
Hey, wait, one more. Can't give a good player a bad pass. That's science.
23-year-old Erik Karlsson is the team's star on defense. A brilliant skater, he's been compared by the legendary Bobby Orr to some of the best defensemen to ever play. After practice, Karlsson has something a little less fleet of foot on his mind.
Red, we can walk.
Karlsson didn't have much need for cowboy boots growing up in Sweden.
Check it out.
All right.
But with 3 days in Nashville, he may as well look the part.
You want me to get boots?
Apparently, yeah.
Where you living?
Where are you from here?
Sweden.
Sweden?
Yeah, I live in Canada though.
Probably need to try them both out.
I know, but are you right-handed?
Double.
I knew you were strange.
Oh, yeah.
These are actually comfortable.
And you're going to have to get you some bootcut breeches and get rid of them straight legs.
Yeah, well, this is the first time I'm wearing boots.
I could pull these off.
Oh, I know you could. Maybe I need a hat, too.
All right, let's see how little or how big your melon is.
Oh, a small melon.
How small?
7 and 8.
Oh, your head's bigger than that. Damn, I'm getting good at that.
That's gonna work?
Maybe. That's it.
You look like a cowboy now?
A little bit.
I don't want to push it that far.
Might need a new shirt.
That evening, Kyle Turris, Patrick Weirkosh, Matt Cassian, and Craig Anderson go on a hunt for the best steak in Nashville.
Should have went to the biggest dive, so our wives all thought that we'd eat at the worst restaurants on the road.
That's what I tell her. Like, I never eat at nice restaurants. Oh my gosh.
That's some good eating right there.
Those are huge.
I just want a pretty thin piece, like 8 or 10 ounce, if that's possible.
That's not it.
Oh, yeah. I thought that was it. I'm like, yeah, that's like a little bit more than that.
3 ounces.
Game day.
Thank you so much.
And for Jason Spezza, every game has a sense of urgency if the team is to make the playoffs.
Every game these days seems like a playoff game. It's tight. It's a tight league, and the 2 points count.
Now it's time to go to work. Put the work boots on. Tie it up tight. Buckle it up tight. Let's get out there. Let's get going.
Well, here you go, boy. 177, go, car, boy.
Having swapped his new boots for blades, Erik Karlsson demonstrates some of the skills that so impressed Bobby Orr.
You guys are good in front. Watch that stick in there.
Shutting down the Predators' attack. Then, in the second, Kyle Turris opens the score. Yeah! With the Senators playing solid defensive road hockey, Nashville's frustration mounts. And when the Sens call in Greening is slammed into the boards, his captain steps up. With Jason Spezza in the penalty box, the Predators quickly tie the game. That's how it stays until the shootout. When the Senators' captain trumps the goal scored while he was in the penalty box and secures the victory for Ottawa. Another step in the Sens' march to the playoffs in their Tim Hortons NHL Heritage Classic game against Vancouver at BC Place.